We've got a new set of teaser promos for Strange New Worlds released this week, highlighting each of the crew. Uhura appears to be getting more time off the ship. Chapel has some Spock moments already. I have thoughts. I'm going to keep them to myself. Mbenga bringing some untraditional methods, and the blind engineer who can work last-minute fixes. Most notable, perhaps, is the one for Spock, which also gives us T'Pring. At least I think it's T'Pring. It's said that it's T'Pring. If it is, we may be looking at a major rewrite of Spock's backstory, because if I remember correctly, when we meet T'Pring in a mock time, he hasn't seen her since she was 7. So we could be looking at a major rewrite here. Or not. Who knows? Could be a vision. Could be a dream. Could be an alternate universe. Who knows? IDW Publishing has released their solicitations for June. There's 2 Star Trek titles on the way. The 4th issue of Star Trek Discovery Adventures in the 32nd Century, this time focused on the science officer Linus. It's written by Mike Johnson, art by Angel Hernandez. Also, Star Trek The Mirror War Sisko, written by Danny Lohr, art by Henry Proseda. This is a one-shot set in the Mirror Universe. Ben Sisko tasked with taking out Kira's political rival at a very public party. We'll see what happens. And it's officially official. We told you about this, but there wasn't anything other than a leaked cover. We couldn't find anything on it. And now we do have... Oh, why did I turn that one off? All right, we do have official information here. The art of Neville Page, collecting the concept and design art for the creature designer who's been with the franchise since the launch of the Kelvinverse. It's now available for pre-order. It's a hardback, due out September 27th. And finally, our condolences to the family of Emmy-winning director Marvin Chomsky, who passed away on Monday at age 92. His son Peter told Deadline Chomsky died in his sleep. There were no other details as far as cause of death. Chomsky's credits includes Roots, Mission Impossible, The Wild Wild West, and 3 episodes of Star Trek, including All Our Yesterdays, Day of the Dove, and the Children Shall Lead. And casting Melvin Belli was not his idea, apparently. Chomsky won Emmys for the 1978 miniseries Holocaust, Attica in 1980, Inside the Third Reich in 1982, Peter the Great in 1986. He's survived by sons David and Eric, a daughter-in-law, and a granddaughter. We do wish the family the best with our condolences. And that is all that we've got for Triple Bytes this week. We bring you the Star Trek and Orville news every week as we get it here. And we will do it again next week, so make sure that you've got your notifications on.
Copyright 2022 by Flaming Dog Media, LLC. All rights reserved. No portion of this program may be retransmitted without the express written consent of Flaming Dog Media. You're watching Sci-Fi for Me TV, delivering the multiverse since 2009.